I clawed my way out of Willamette. I fought hard to uncover the truth of what happened at that mall. Things were good. Real good. For a while. Then, I let things get to me. I let things get out of control. This is my chance to get back in the game.
Excuse me, sir.
What is it, kid? I signed your waiver. You got my next of kin. Are the vultures circling already?
Yeah, sorry, sir. It's just paperwork. They want it from everyone. Would you mind if I got your autograph?
Sure. Sorry about that. It's just, it's been a while.
You've always been a big hero of mine, Mr. West. I was really bummed when your show went off the air. Wow, thanks. So I guess this would be worth quite a bit if anything happened to you out there tonight.
Yeah. I guess so.
Good luck out there.
Maybe this wasn't such a bad idea after all.
TK has a very special surprise for you. He is the original zombie killer himself. The one, the only, Craig West! So, Fortune City, now we in for a show. Rematch of all rematches. Now Frank's gotta kill zombies to earn cash. Bigger the death, bigger the payoff. Especially if you use those corner grinders. I do like a good grinding. But first, TK has got a personal message just for you, Frank West. You gotta be willing to risk it all if you're ever really gonna win! All right, Frankie, let's get it on! Too bright for you in there? I know you've been out to spotlight for a while.
Did anyone hear me?
Veterinarians are looking into the problem and have been examining the diets on different farms. This seems to have only compounded the problems which have been linked to the beef shortage in local areas. The zombie rights group Cure is in the news again. The protest group has shown up in the adult playground of Fortune City, which was chosen as the site at the latest installment of the pay-per-view game show, Terror is Reality. The protest just compounds the problems of the game show, which has been plagued recently by tumbling ratings and controversy. Cure was on the site of the show to display their opposition to what they call the unethical treatment of zombies. Stacy Forsythe, the leader of the Nevada branch of Cure, had this to say.
Let our government know we will not stand for their systematic neglect of the infected. We must take drastic action now.
Public opinion is mixed on the group's views, which are sometimes seen as radical.
This is a joke, right? Why would you want to save those things?
Stay tuned. Coming up right after the break, we've got weather and sports.
I can't believe I just did that. I feel like such a sellout.
Hey, do you know how I can get the hell out of here?
Yeah,
Take the elevator up a floor and then straight down the hallway. You can't miss it.
Check me out!
I never thought I'd get to do something so important. It's really kind of awesome.
What the hell are you up to, TK? That's suspicious.
It's more about the principle of
marriage. Oh, yeah.
You know?
Hey, consider it a token of my appreciation, brother.
Oh, sure, Mr. King.
I tell you that it's people like you that I admire the most.
What is that for?
Rising up to the challenge. Right thing.
Absolutely, Mr. King.
Remember, not a word of this to anyone.
Damn it!
Okay, you stay cool, all right? I gotta get back to my show.
Well, well, well. Looky here. Frank West.
Hey, fanboys. You're a little late for the autographs. I was just looking for the men's room. Story of my life.
Nah, I think we showed up right in the nick of time.
Best you can do?
Oh, 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 oh.
Looks like you forgot your purse. Yeah. You all warmed up now? Yeah, still got it.
I think you've overstayed your welcome a bit, Frankie.
Call me if you're up for a photo shoot.
Your performance was a little limp tonight, Frank. You must have to take pills for that at your age.
Well, good night, ladies. future, pal.
Why can't I get a signal?
She was looking right at me, and they had her, and I couldn't do anything. She went down without a sound, and I had to get out of there. I just ran.
Name's Frank. Frank West.
Oh, you're the big shot from Willamette. Yeah, yeah. I seen you on TV. Now don't take this the wrong way, but ain't you infected?
Hey, don't worry. It's under control.
Oh, yeah? You better have 3 days worth, pal. Because you seem real nice, and I'd hate to have to put a bullet in your head.
Thanks.
We ain't got any Zombrex here. Military have to quarantine first. They'll enter the city at first light 3 days from now to get all of us. That's the standard procedure.
So we're stuck here.
Better to be stuck in here, not out there, don't you think?
I know where you can get some.
What are you talking about?
Zombrex. Don't worry, I won't say anything. I know who you are. I figured you were infected, though I don't remember you saying anything about that in your book.
Well, it's not exactly something I'd go around advertising.
There's a pharmacy in the Royal Flesh Mall. I'm Stacy Forsythe, by the way.
I'm Frank. Frank...
Frank West. Plenty of people know you.
Do you know a way out of here?
No. But if you find one, I suggest you take this. That way we can keep in touch. There's closed-circuit cameras all over the city. These monitors are playback only, but I'll keep an eye on them. And Frank? If you find anyone alive out there...
Sure. I've got, a little experience rounding up survivors.
I thought it was the end.
This'll work. Hey there, handsome. Oh, I look good. Looking sharp. Killer. Ladies' man, coming through.